Hello, I'm Paul Dajcik. Welcome to the Elastic Steel Grappling Instructional DVD. Grappling is very unique and distinct discipline. A well-structured application of specific training techniques is required to optimally develop the strength and flexibility in the core and lower body that can make or break a serious grappler. I have experimented with different methods looking to fulfill the technically specific strength and flexibility requirements of a competitive grappler. In doing that, I came up with three progressive elastic steel routines. As you already know, in elastic steel, the strength and flexibility components play off each other. The strength helps to develop flexibility, and flexibility helps to facilitate and build strength. Since elastic steel techniques flow from each other, the strength exercise can be held for time, while the stretching exercise can be performed for repetition, and vice versa. Most exercises are designed to simultaneously develop the strength and flexibility dictated by combat techniques that a grappler is seeking to advance. The first routine contains the strength and flexibility exercise for a beginner. Term beginner does not correspond to your experience as a grappler. It refers to your experience for grappling specific strength and flexibility. This routine is the only one out of three routines where you do not have to have strength or flexibility previous experience. stronger and stronger and stronger. This exercise is still usually designed to be performed for a lot of reps and not designed to be performed for one or two or three or even five very heavy reps. So having said that, I would like for you to follow me along and let's begin.